Good morning, YouTube. Today, I'm going to do what I ate in a day. So I'm making my breakfast right now. It's a little late for breakfast. It's like 10:30, but we're gonna go with it. So I'm gonna flip you guys around here and show you what I'm having for breakfast. I've been procrastinating on doing this video because, for one, I'm still kind of new at the whole vegan, whole food, plant-based stuff. So I'm still learning, and I don't want to, like, whatever. I don't know. I'm just critiquing myself a lot. But, and two, I'm still trying to get the groove of how I'm doing things and how I'm prepping things and just all that. But I kind of think I got a pretty good system so far. So I have to do this in the beginning of the week so you guys aren't getting like a bunch of like leftovers, because like towards the end of the week, I mostly have like a lot of leftovers that I eat. You're silly. Because I am the only one in the family that is eating this way. Ingredients on what I'm going to be eating. So I'm going to have a banana, strawberries, blueberries, almond milk, and then my granola that I made. So I'm going to put this all together in this bowl, show you what everything looks like, and then
I just put two bananas, I split them in half, and then I sprinkled granola in there, and then, oh, maybe blueberries. And then I just cut up some strawberries and put blueberries on it, and then added some vanilla almond milk, and then that's what I'm going to have for breakfast.
Okay, so for lunch, I'm making a tuna salad without the tuna. I'm going to be using chickpeas instead. So I just take the chickpeas, drain them all out, and then I just pour them in a bowl. And I'm just going to smash them so they're not like round and they're more like smashed. But I don't want them like creamy like mashed potatoes. I just want to take a fork and smash them together. And then I also am using vegan mayonnaise. I think I got like 2 tablespoons, maybe 1.5 tablespoons of onion, and then 1 stalk of celery. Now you can change this if you don't like this in like a tuna salad. You can put whatever you want in there. You can even just add more vegetables. It's whatever you want. But I just am gonna smash these all in, and you see that I start to make a mess, so I ended up pouring them into a bigger bowl. So, and I got a smasher out. So much better. If you have a smasher, use a smasher, not a fork. But yeah, so I just needed to get them into a bigger bowl. So I end up pouring the chickpeas into a bigger bowl. And then I add 1/4 cup of mayonnaise. And then I do end up adding more mayonnaise to the mix later on, because it just wasn't the consistency that I wanted it to be. But after you add the mayonnaise, you just mix it all together, get that mayonnaise mixed in really well, and then after that you just add in your other ingredients. So I just added my onion and my celery in there, and then I mixed it all together again. And then after that I added some nutritional yeast. I use the Bragg's brand, but you can use whatever brand you want. I added about 1 tablespoon, and if you are switching to vegan, make sure you get this stuff. So this helps with the B12, and it makes sure that your B12 levels do not drop down low, because if you're not eating meat, then you're not getting B12. So that's what you use for that, or you can get a vitamin. But then I just added some seasoned salt, pepper, and then a little bit more mayonnaise, about 1 spoonful, and that made it actually perfect. And then I just mixed it together, and I added some onion powder because I forgot to add it. Oh, sorry, not onion powder, garlic powder. And just mixed it that all together, and then I just made my sandwich, and I use whole wheat bread. So if you're switching, whole wheat bread is what's best for you if you're gonna eat bread. So I just put it on there, and then I decided that I wanted a tomato on top, so I did cut up a little bit of a tomato and put that on my sandwich. And then that is it. That is my lunch for today. Okay, so I feel really bad because I didn't show you guys how I prepped this. I forgot all about like prepping it for you guys, but I did show you what it is. It was a really simple, easy meal to prep. All I did was take vegetables that I had, like sweet potatoes, broccoli, celery, corn, carrots, onions, peppers, and then also chickpeas. And I just roasted them in the oven at 450 degrees for about 20 to 30 minutes, and then I put everything over rice. I also seasoned my vegetables the way I wanted them, and I also cooked my rice in vegetable broth. It makes it more flavorful. And then that was my dinner. It was super easy. And don't forget to, if you do this, to put your nutritional yeast on there. And that's it. Super easy dinner. Thank you guys for watching. I hope you enjoyed this video, and I will see you next time. Bye.